In this tutorial, I'll walk you through the simple steps to integrate Azure Text-to-Speech into your WordPress site using the Real Voice plugin. The first step in the process is to visit the Azure platform's homepage. Here, hover the mouse over Speech Services and click the Create button. Now configure the project details by selecting the region, resource group, and the remaining configuration options. Then, click Create. The resource deployment will take a few seconds. When the process is completed, proceed to the Keys and Endpoint section. Copy one of the two available keys and store it in a secure place. This key will be used to authenticate the HTTP requests made to the Azure API. You can now activate the Real Voice plugin for WordPress. Once the plugin is installed and activated, proceed to its settings and select Azure Text-to-Speech as the text-to-speech converter. Then, under the Azure Text-to-Speech section, enter the API key previously copied from the Azure platform. To conclude, select the Azure region that best fits your needs. The region close to your WordPress site web server should usually be the most appropriate. Now edit the post that you want to convert to audio. Then open the Audio File Post Editor sidebar section and click Generate File to convert the post to audio using the post content as the text to convert. You can now verify if the audio produced meets your needs. To achieve this, simply visit the article for which you have generated the spoken version. Just below the article title, you will find an audio player. Click on the play button of the audio player to listen to the audio version of the post.
Speak this.
The plugin will store indefinitely the MP3 files containing the audio versions of the articles. These files are stored in the WordPress upload folder. If you update an article and want to regenerate the corresponding audio file, you can do it at any time by clicking the Generate File button again.